Breaking news unfolding while you were sleeping. CMPD says someone shot into a house in Northwest Charlotte right off Brookshire Boulevard. Now, no one was actually shot. That's the good news. We know police have not made any arrests, but if we get an update about this, what's happening right there, you're seeing footage of the scene, actually, we're going to let you know what happens.